Good evening, everyone.
Hello, everybody. Here we go. Hit share. Invite some friends to join us.
Here we go. Let's do it.
Good to see you all. So many friends coming on that that I haven't seen in a while. James, you've done better about getting on with your schedule, but I have just, y'all.
I've been too busy as well. It's been a little
both long. Of us. It's good to see you guys. Let us know where you're watching from tonight. Gina says, hey, strangers, glad to see you two again.
Hey, Gina. So many good friends. Hi, Doris. Yeah, I see lots of good folks on here. Y'all leave us a request. And if we know it, if we have time and we can get to it, we'll try to play it, okay?
We've got some good ones, and we're going to start out with a new one tonight.
Let's do it.
It's called God Is Still Good.
Love it.
And if y'all know it, we're both going to sing some tonight. But if y'all know it, sing along. I hope you'll hit the share button. A lot of people don't know that we might be on because it's been so long. Already 384, that's so good.
I love that.
Come on in, y'all. Here we go.
Here's Janet. Hey, Janet.
As I look back on all of my days, so many times in so many ways, I have been blessed, and all I can say, but mistakes, but still I have found I may stumble and fall, but through it all, my God is still good. Mercy still flows from the palm of His hands. He will give grace and help me to stand, and all through He knows how worthy I am. God is still good. Come on, y'all, here we go. God is still good when the waves roll high. God is still good all through the night. And not all I care, and I don't understand why God is still good. God is still good. Clouds of doubt darken the way. Showers of blessings may come any day. They'll bring me through. I'll stand and say, y'all like that?
Did y'all like that one? God is still good.
Jimmy says, takes me back to when churches had singing. Yeah, that's right. In so where I was from, it was always on Sunday night where there was a lot of like extra congregational
extra
singing.
I remember that too. Yeah. You know, Jimmy, that reminded me because she requested just a little talk with Jesus.
Oh, yeah, why don't you lead it? Let me tell you this. You know, I met the Redback Hymnal people. and I didn't know, but some of these songs have different tempos than what I and they do it. That's the convention style. I didn't know that, and so I learned
it fast.
Yeah, I did too. I think you can, I don't think the Lord cares as long as you mean the words.
You can do it.
But
all sorts of different.
I love
ways.
It. Why don't you lead us and do all whatever right. you want. But I do love when you guys come on. Well, I love all kind of songs. So
absolutely.
Let's see. In this month, James has done all kind of contemporary things. He's done hymns. We've done Beethoven.
True.
We've done
we
Baptist, Methodist. We've covered
on
it
Easter,
all.
Easter, yeah. We did all sorts of fun stuff on Easter. I hope y'all had a good Easter. I guess we haven't been live since Easter, have we?
I know. You know what? We used to do That's one crazy. On Easter night. Do you remember that?
Yes.
We
would
always
get one.
Yeah, we'd get together
Didn't
on
Cody
Easter.
Did it with
yeah,
us?
And then a couple times we did it just by ourselves.
Oh, that's right. Yeah.
Maybe next year we'll get back in the...
So many great memories, y'all, over the years, playing and coming
hey,
live.
Hey, Micaiah, good to see you. We love you, too. so many friends. Oh, Micaiah. Coming on
hey, Micaiah.
Here.
Yeah.
I've seen so many friends of ours. You know, it's crazy because I feel like I know these folks.
Right. Absolutely. Many of y'all have been listening for years now, and so you know, it's just a big family. We appreciate y'all.
Well,
tuning in and supporting us.
While we're there, why don't we do I'll Meet You in the Morning?
Oh, yes.
Y'all, I hope y'all are singing at home.
Y'all better be singing along.
Says he's with Sandy and Briley in in Carolina.
Mm-hmm.
And I was like, Lord,
that's fantastic.
They could play this way better than I do. But, well, Linda asked for Blessed Assurance. Blessed Assurance. Jesus is love. Oh, what
case?
Yes. Do y'all know this? Y'all tell me. Tell us if you know this song.
I loved this one.
I rest my case at the cross, y'all. Listen to this. Listen to these words.
Oh my.
beautiful.
Oh, Lord.
Oh, I love that one.
Okay, they're
asking. That one's new to me as well.
They're asking for sheltered in the arms of God, and you do that one. Mm-hmm. Y'all, those words, I rest my case at the cross. Love that one so much. Gosh, it's good to see y'all tonight.
Yes.
I sure have missed you all, and it is really moving to me that so many of you are on here, and we haven't been on in a while, and I cannot thank you enough. And
absolutely.
I know many of you I haven't stayed in touch with, but the last few months have just been a real... A lot of things going on, but
busy.
We got some great things ahead.
Absolutely.
Haven't done. I don't know if we've done this one on here. Do you know We Will Feast in the House of Zion?
Oh, yeah.
Do you have that?
Oh, I love that one. Let me see if I have a chart for it.
We haven't done that one in a long time. And Janet Brick, I think I said your last name right. I wanted you to know that I got your mail, and I will absolutely get time to answer you, but I did get it, and I haven't forgotten you. So, and thank you to all who send us mail and all kind of treats. I appreciate it so much. But I haven't forgotten you, just been really, really busy.
We will feast in the house of Zion. We will sing with our hearts restored. He has done great things. We will sing together. We will feast and we be burned.
Sunday after.
Love it.
We sing Because He Lives in the earlier
service. Yeah, I don't know why we need to do that one in big church and traditional church too.
Because there's just too many good Easter songs. I can't fit them all in, you know.
I know. Betty, we started with Majesty. When we're over, if you scroll back to the beginning, you'll hear it. But I made a big mistake in this, so you'll have to forgive me.
While we've Cam's allowed one mistake tonight.
So. James, while we've been sitting here, we had a very special fan who was coming to see us. Looking forward to it.
Oh, yes.
This weekend, but unfortunately, her daughter just wrote me, and she had a fall. And so I am so sorry. And it says, we're watching your live tonight. Thank you for entertaining us. Well, I am so sorry. Please, please, please know that we are praying for you. And I was looking forward to meeting you. Her mom's name is Judy. So,
oh, okay. I'm so sorry to hear that.
We are so sorry to hear that.
Yeah, y'all come out and see us.
We will miss you.
Yeah.
We're going to be in Crawfordsville,
Indiana,
on Friday night.
Friday,
y'all come out and let's have a good time on Friday night. If you're in the area, we would love to see you.
Yes, yes. And we posted the info there and the lovely church.
Right, and there was a little confusion. The concert is at 7 o'clock. I think with the time change, we got a little confused. But it's 7 o'clock is the time of the concert. So,
all right, perfect.
We will look forward to seeing many of you there in person. We're going to have a lot of things. I saw a few of you mentioned the organ. We might have a surprise for you later. You have to stay tuned.
Stay tuned for that.
All right, what we got?
What was the other... you know what? Someone did request the lighthouse.
Oh, the lighthouse. If it wasn't for the lighthouse.
I love that one.
All right, we'll do the lighthouse.
There's a lighthouse on the hillside that
tonight. Thank y'all so much.
Yes, I'm having such a good time.
I hope y'all are. Absolutely. All right. I also saw someone requested a good old Victory in Jesus.
We can do that one for sure.
Thank you.
crouch. I love it.
Yes. Yeah, you're right. We can't see each other. I have moved this room around
reflection.
And around and around, and I still can't get. Oh, I need to build a new house.
It's like a game of Tetris in here.
Trying to get all the pianos.
Fit the shapes.
Yes. Well, thank y'all so much. Somebody said they saw Truman. He is here. He's kind of around.
Scooting around like he does.
James's wife is here, and so he gets spoiled when they're here.
Oh,
so,
yes. We all
well, he
love
gets
Truman.
Spoiled all the time. But why don't we pick it up a little bit?
Yeah.
Let's see. What could we do that would get some...
Let's see here. I saw someone request Wonderful Grace of Jesus.
Okay. Wonderful Grace of Jesus. Here we go.
Got some pep in the step.
Here we go, y'all. Let's pick it up. For heaven came down and glory,
oh, yes. Oh, I love
glory
that.
Filled my soul. Thank you. almost to 700 people, that's y'all. Awesome. That's just crazy.
Thank y'all so much.
And we have
watching.
A surprise for you in a minute.
Oh, yes, that's right. That's
it's
right.
coming up pretty shortly. And so why don't we do the one that we did Sunday?
Oh, yes. Was that
several people, they wrote about
Jesus.
It.
My Jesus, I love
yes. thee. Yes. Y'all, we sang this Sunday, My Jesus, I Love Thee. This arranger put this to a beautiful melody.
So gorgeous, yes.
We'll do the surprise after this. Okay, we have a treat for you.
Oh, yes.
I don't know how it's going to go because the microphone situation is a little bit of a challenge when it comes to the organ, but we're going to do a piano and organ duet for you, and if it totally bombs, you'll have to forgive us, but we're going to give it our best shot, and I thought we would do A Mighty Fortress, and yes. James is going to come over to here, and I'll move there.
All right. Here we go. Y'all ready for the organ? Do it.
Mm-hmm.
There's a weed eater outside.
There's never anybody in my backyard. And the one time we go live, here they come.
Hopefully you can't hear it. If you heard a strange sound from the organ, that was the weed eater. That wasn't the organ. All right.
Okay, I hope that turned out okay. We'll have to go back and listen to it and see if it came across.
I'm sure it sounded lovely.
We had the walls rattling in here for sure.
I wasn't sure what was going on for a second.
Weed eater. It scared me at
first. I thought there was a tornado.
I know. I didn't know what was going on. Lord have mercy.
The windows were shaking.
Well, we have about 10 minutes left.
All right.
And
wasn't there another newer one?
Let's see.
That we had looked at.
James? We did God Is Still Good. We didn't do Loving the Lamb.
Oh, Loving the Lamb.
Do y'all know this song, Loving the Lamb?
I love this one,
yeah. Y'all listen to this. Thank y'all for being so sweet. And Joanne, she wants to hear Leaning on the Everlasting Arms.
Yes.
We'll do that. Debbie, that is an Allen organ. And so, yes, thank you very much, sweet. I'm an Allen organ artist, and I'm so blessed to have this in my home. Tremendous! All of this is such a tremendous blessing.
And the church organ is an Allen.
Yeah, we have three Allen organs at Chapelwood.
That's right.
So we're very, very blessed. All right, here we go. Y'all tell me if you know this. When but a child, I feel God's Spirit lead. Several people, and then somebody, through it all,
I heard it.
As I started it, I realized I can't remember anything after that. I'm so sorry. Someone asked for you to do Until Then.
Oh, Until Then.
And then we'll close out with the prayer. How about that?
Oh, that sounds lovely.
Until Nobody can sing this like James. It's my favorite one. To...
All right, let me take a little right here. Swig of water.
This has been great. Enjoy. Oh, hey, Andrea, thank you for everything. And Andrea played for my granddaddy's funeral last week.
Wow, yes.
I did two pieces, but she held it down, and I appreciate it so much so I could be with my family, and it was beautiful. I could hear how great thou art. You were getting it as we were walking out. So thank you very much. And the flowers that you created, those were all of my favorites. And I told the people at Chapelwood how much I appreciate it. It was just such a sweet celebration of my papa, who lived in Eastman, Georgia, y'all, his whole life. And he had served and had military honors. So, but it's good to see you on here. All right, let's see. Let me get my bearings. Pleasure being with you, and
so
I really hope we get. I say this every time, so I kind of hate saying it, but I really, really hope that we can do it a little more often. And
absolutely.
We just my schedule for sure in the fall is blank, and that was on purpose.
Absolutely, it's been such a busy spring.
It's been a busy spring, and we are full tilt until July. Make sure, some of y'all said you might be interested in flying to Chapelwood to experience it on a Sunday. Just email the church or our office and make sure, or contact us on our pages to make sure that we're going to be there, because there's a couple of times coming up in the next month or so that both of us have different things going on, and we'd hate for you to come. Not that it wouldn't be good,
of course,
but if you want to come meet us, we're certainly there. And we'd love to meet you. And I hope you will come to Crawfordsville. Is that right? I don't know why I have such a... Because we're flying into Indianapolis, and we're in Indiana, I get
Crawfordsville,
confused.
Crawfordsville, Indiana.
But if you're...
This Friday night, yes.
This Friday night, we'd love to see you. My hubby and worked at Allen Organ Company. Oh, I have been there. They just remodeled the whole place. It's beautiful. So blessed to have their support.
We'll post the info on the concert this week as well, so y'all can get all that on.
And we're
page.
Looking forward to our wonderful host.
Yes, Jim.
Yeah, we're so excited to be there. Well, listen, God bless you. Thank you so much for being here tonight. We've got dinner in the oven, and I'm excited to have some social time. So we're going to end tonight with a prayer. It's been a joy. Thank you.
Yes, thank you.
Oh, let me stop. I'm sorry. Rena just wrote on there, come to Cincinnati also. Yes, we will be in Cincinnati in May. So if you can't come to Indiana, come to the next concert in May. Okay, there we go. You can look at all of it's on the website. Thank you. All righty. Thank y'all so much. What a treat it was.
That was
we'll
so
see
fun.
You very
thank
soon.
Y'all.
If we don't see you in person, we'll see you next time we're on live. God bless you. Thank you
Take
so
care.
Much.
Take care. Good night.